Guatemalan cuisine, Wikipedia audio. Many traditional foods in Guatemalan cuisine are based on Spanish and Mayan cuisine and prominently feature corn, chilies, and beans as key ingredients. There are also foods that are commonly eaten on certain days of the week. For example, it is a popular custom to eat patches on Thursday. Certain dishes are also associated with special occasions, such as fiambre for All Saints' Day on November 1 and tamales, which are common around Christmas. There are reportedly hundreds of varieties of tamales throughout Guatemala. The key variations include the ingredients in the masa or dough, in the filling, and what it is wrapped with. Tamales in Guatemala tend to be wrapped in green maxan leaves, while chuquitos hay, which resemble Mexican tamales, are wrapped in corn husks. Varieties of Guatemalan tamales. The masa is made out of corn that is not sweet, such as what is known as feed corn in the USA. In Guatemala, this non-sweet corn is called maize, and the corn that Americans are used to eating on the cob, Guatemalans call elote. Tamales in Guatemala are more typically wrapped in plantain or banana leaves and maxan leaves than corn husks. Additionally, Guatemalan tamales use cooked masa, which is prepared in a time-consuming process that requires a significant amount of work. Tamales colorados owe their name to the tomato and achiote that give them their color, wrapped with corn masa and are stuffed with tomato ricado, roasted red bell pepper strips, capers, green olives, and chicken, beef or pork. Tamales negros are darker and sweeter than their red counterparts due to the chocolate, raisins, prunes and almonds which are added to them. Other black tamales are not sweet but are simply made out of blue/black corn. Tamales de elote do not use the typical masa but instead are made out of sweet corn. These may contain whole kernels of corn in the masa and do not generally contain meat. Chuquitos are a very typical kind of Guatemalan tamale made using the same corn masa as a regular tamale, but they are smaller, have a much firmer consistency and are wrapped in atusas instead of plantain leaves. Chuquitos are often accompanied by a simple tomato salsa and sprinkled with a hard, salty white cheese traditional from the Zacapa region. Chuquitos are a very common and are commonly served at luncheons, dinners, and celebrations. The masa can be mixed with tomato ricado or with a meat broth. Tamalitos de masa are smaller than the typical tamales because they are usually plain in taste, with no filling, and are used to dip in other foods such as soup, salsa, or beans. Rather than eaten alone, tamalitos de chipilin and tamales de loroco are other variants of the aforementioned tamalitos de masa, that have said ingredients added to the mix. Patches are a kind of tamale made from potatoes or rice instead of corn. List of typical foods. Main dishes. Desserts. Snacks. Traditional food: Dia de Todos los Santos. Other.